Should have toasted it a little bit more. I mean, it's already crispy, but not enough really for the sound, so I hope it works okay. Maybe I should have made it one sandwich with both on it. Peppermint tea. I love peppermint tea, folks. I'm using my iPad, so it's just a bit strange in the angle. Did I get the angle right? Hope it's okay. It's a very expensive place, but we try to eat organics a lot. We do grow some of our own veggies. Sometimes in a pinch we go and get some stuff. You know, once in a while it's pretty expensive there, but yeah, this is pretty good. Organic hummus. Cakes are crumbly, but okay for a treat once in a while. first 2024. It's moving along pretty quick this year, isn't it, folks? I guess it's all relative of sorts, you know, in time, but waits for no one. Hope everyone's had a happy and healthy Easter. Cheddar cheese, rice cakes, two of them, one with organic peanut butter and the other with organic hummus, organic chickpeas, and organic tahini. Very good. Well, folks, this was just a quick little Asper video. I hope it works for you. I enjoyed my afternoon snack. Now I'm going to be getting ready to go to work. I'm a healthcare worker. And I'm very busy. So I want to wish you all once again.